basketball culture, youth culture are so interconnected. And as a brand, we want to continue to stay like in step with where youth culture is going. So coming back to our basketball roots also allows us to just get more connected to where youth are moving today.
Future Familiar is a design ethos that we use to approach this model, All-Star BB Pro, really around blending technology and modern construction with the DNA and history of our brand.
You know, I think there's such a simplicity, a purity, and a honesty to the original Chuck Taylor. You know, almost a friendliness, a playfulness, or even a humanness. And I think that's a big reason why it's been so accessible to so many people.
When you put what you're solving for consumers at the center of everything, you end up having this great intersection of functionality as well as great innovation that marries both of those worlds together. The All-Star Pro BB does that blend of bringing thoughtful innovation for consumers, but packaging it in a way that we believe still can pay honor to them wanting to be able to self-express their style off the court as well as on the court.
It was certainly a challenge, and you know, I think the entire team approached it with a great deal of humility and and respect. We definitely wanted to create a high-performance, versatile basketball shoe for today's player, but really wanted to pay the right amount of honor and respect to the deep history and heritage and DNA that is classic Converse. So we really tried to look at, you know, the best high performance materials and technologies that we could bring together to deliver, you know, a high performance, versatile product solution.
I think there's parts and pieces that are extremely daunting, right? Because the original is so perfect, but what it meant to the game at its inception, it was the basketball shoe of its time. So I think the challenge was really like, how do you take something and pay respect to it without taking away from it? So for us, I think that was the hardest and most exciting part, to pay homage to the past, but push it forward and make something new for, you know, kids who maybe had never engaged with our brand in that way. Above all, I mean, the fact that it just intrinsically looks so Converse and so new for me, being from, you know, Converse, it just feels right. Like, I know it's got all those performance bits, but it looks as timeless as the original.